hours, so we're off. We've only been underway now for a few minutes and it's already time for breakfast, so that's really, really good because I'm starving. I am an executive coach. There's three different types of coach. There's first class, executive, or business class, and tourist. So, all right, guys, so let's go check it out. This is a $300 Australian train trip. This is an executive, and it's about another $150 on top of that for first class, and about $100 cheaper for tourist. So I'm gonna roll with the omelette and a latte. So this journey, it's not food included. You got to pay, so you're looking at, you know, over 200 pesos for a meal here with a drink. So, you know, the price depends on how you travel. It really depends on how you travel. For me, this is living on the high life. this is expensive. Section, and the first class has a little bit more than this, and they've got an outdoor area right on the end of the train. And then in tourists, there's only the cart, the seat cart, and then a stand-up bar. There's no seats. It's pretty uncomfortable by the looks of it. We don't go in there. They don't come here. We don't go in first class, and they don't come in here. Everyone's contained to their own section of the train. So far, like, this, it's a really nice trip. Is it worth the money? I don't know. I'm not sure if I'm... It'll cost me $300 Australian, around 250 American dollars. And as to if it's worth it, I think if you're here with a bunch of friends drinking, having a few drinks and enjoying the day, then yeah, definitely 100% it would be. But it's been really quite noisy, and and expensive, and I'm here alone. So seen some stunning sights, as you've seen throughout the video. And this is the lounge section here on the train. So you can just kick back here and relax. So yeah, this is a nice spot to sit down and relax here in the bar on El Chepe. Alright, so we've arrived in Creel. So that was a 9.5 hour journey on train. That's a nice trip. It's worth doing, if you, especially if you're here with a couple or friends or something like that, because there's a bar and everything like that. They're playing music. It's really nice. On your own, it's quiet. Gracias. Ciao. Alright, so we've made it. That was a good trip. I recommend it if you're with family or friends or your partner, because I was on my own. It's pretty quiet on your own, but there's bar, there's drinks, there's food, everything like that. The food wasn't so great, honestly. It wasn't that great, but all in all, it's a nice all in all, it was a nice experience, and it's a little bit on the expensive side for travel through Mexico, but still worth a shot. Guys, don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel, and I'll see you on the next one.